pole vault is one of the most charismatic events in track and field. In the pole vault, competitors begin with a defined sprinting approach, plant the pole into the back of the box, and vault themselves up and over the crossbar, which rests on standards measuring the height of the clearance. In a pole vault competition, an athlete is given 3 attempts to successfully clear height. When a successful attempt is made, that vaulter remains in the competition and the bar is moved higher. When a vaulter fails on 3 consecutive tries, they are eliminated from the competition. The pole vault is a fun and safe activity which is performed at all levels of competition from youth to adult and even seniors over the age of 60. Regardless of your ambition, the pole vault is one of the most demanding events in track and field and should not be attempted without supervision and a balanced training regimen to support your performance. The most important focus in pole vaulting should be technique. This is because proper technique will keep you safer, but there are many aspects of pole vaulting which cannot be trained on the runway. Because of this, focus is placed on speed, power, flexibility, endurance, and technique. These skills are paired with development in sprinting, jumping, gymnastics, strength training, and conditioning.